And the ability to be able to connect his feet and his hands while going at that speed is unbelievable. He just does some incredible things.
Here's a wraparound. Kachuk scores. A power move from behind the net by Brady Kachuk.
He swoops around, but he always has in his mind that he's going to shoot this one. Watch him turn, swoop, get it in front, and he gets a lot on it. Dubois there, and Dubois behind the play all the way. The initial step by Kachuk put Dubois in a bad position, so Dubois loses his man right there. Kachuk and the centers make the Kings pay.